Georgia, live on Turner South, it's Music Midtown.
Clouds so swift, the rain falling in. Gonna see a movie called Gunga Din. Pack up your tent, put up your money, McQueen. You ain't going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, we gonna lie down to the easy chair.
Buy me a suit and a gun that shoots. Tailgate and substitutes. Strap yourself to a tree with roots. You ain't a going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, we gonna fly down to the easy chair.
Don't care how many letters came. Money came and morning went. I don't care how many letters you sent. You ain't going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, we gonna fly down to the easy chair.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, we gonna fly down to the easy chair.
Don't everybody look at me.
I feel like, what am I doing in the middle of all this? I'm so lucky. Good evening and welcome to Turner South Live at Music Midtown. And I'm Katie Kiley. Anybody that has been a fan of Live from the Bluebird Cafe or has been to the actual Bluebird Cafe in Nashville knows that this is not the Bluebird Cafe, but it's the same idea with the intimate audience here. The Bluebird Cafe is a place that celebrates songwriters, and we have some of the very best right here on stage with us now. It gives them a showcase for their new songs and then for the audience also to hear some of these people's hits. So that's what we're gonna do for you tonight. It is my absolute delight to introduce who's up here on stage, even though none of them needs any introduction. I consider her the first lady of rock and roll. Absolutely. And I haven't even said who she is yet. She not only puts her soul into her music, she puts her heart there as well. Let's hear it for Ann Wilson. A young man who's not from the South, and he's not from Dawson Creek either. But he got here as quickly as he could, and we love him. It's Josh Joplin. She definitely doesn't need any introductions, except maybe to let you know that her character, Rachel Jordan, is going to be on The Simpsons tomorrow night. Is that a good enough plug for it? Let's hear it for Sean Colvin. You know him as the front man, of course, for Hootie and the Blowfish. Don't call him Hootie. And he's got a solo effort coming out later on this summer. Darius Rucker. And these two ladies, they have two. Wow. Wow. Two of the most perfectly matched voices ever. How could that have happened? And we're so glad it did. Amy Ray and Emily Saylor's Indigo Girls. That's gonna make you feel great. All right, young lady, We are going to start with Ann Wilson.
Well, I thought that we'd start from the very long past beginning. And this song is so old, I hardly don't even remember it, so wish me well. This is a song that was one of the first ones my sister Nancy and I ever wrote together, actually. When we just had freshly emerged from like a lifetime of being alienated as kids. And so this reflects kind of an alienation. Let's start off the show with some alienation, shall we? Heading out this morning into the sun, riding on the diamond waves, little darling. Olson, helping me out tonight.
Wonderful. Josh.
Yeah, Josh Gold.
Hey, everybody. Thank you very much. So I'll start off by saying how honored I am to be in the presence of such great songwriters. And so I wrote this song actually after visiting the Jungle Room in Graceland. I thought nothing else seemed to express the laws of gravity more than the Jungle Room and how things can slowly descend. This is a song called Gravity. I will not be here forever, so I will not waste any time. Just pick my head up from off the bar, dear. By the next round, I'll be fine. Spoken like a poet who's just too drunk to know that everybody falls in small degrees. Everybody falls in small degrees. It's gravity. It's gravity. And here within lies the king of Graceland, which makes the point all too clear.
Thank you very much.
We stand in long lines, praying our peace, and we go home with a souvenir. Oh, yeah. Only fools rush in
to save a desperate man. And everybody falls in small degrees. And everybody falls in small degrees. There's gravity. Pull me down, don't pull me down. Pull me down, don't pull me down. When I was little, I used to dream that I had a cape and I could fly. I'd rescue my friends from burning buildings, and no one would ever die. Costumes fade fast, and superpowers pass, and everybody falls in small degrees. Everybody falls in small degrees. And everybody falls in small degrees. And everybody falls in small degrees. It's gravity.
Thank you. I was gonna do a song in G2, but then I think we'd break the pattern. This is a song I wrote with somebody I write songs with a lot, named John Loventhal. And this is one of the first, well, it's not one of the first songs we ever wrote. We wrote a lot of we kissed a lot of frogs, you know. We wrote a lot of pretty bad songs, and or ones that didn't quite make it. And this was kind of the first one we wrote where we thought maybe we were onto something that was kind of our sound, you know. So. As a little girl, I came down to the water with a little stone in my hand. It would shimmer and sing, and we knew everything. Authority. Heaven only knows what went wrong, but there is nothing so cruel than to bury that jewel. It was mine all along, and I'm gonna find it. You're shining, I can see you. You're smiling, that's an arrow, and I'm holding on to you like a diamond. Every now and then I can see I am getting somewhere. Where I have to go is so deep. I was angry back then, and you know I still am. I have lost too much sleep, and I'm gonna find it. The water with a little girl in my arms, and we shimmer and sing, and we know everything. In my dreams I go down. You're shining, I can see you. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm gonna be playing a couple new songs from a record I got coming out this year, and this song, for some reason, my wife wants this song played in the delivery room when she has our baby. I don't know why that is, but you know, I guess it soothes her or something. So this is a song called Exodus, and it goes like this here. She said, so many times in my life. Once I thought things were fine, it would rain. This is how it is. Each and every day I live, things I thought would be my joy turn to pain. So when it pours and you're in deep water, and you can't tell the difference from the rain and your tears, I will be the one who's there, who'll always be there to drink the river flowing from your eyes. Exodus is yours, love. Let the midnight sun disappear. Heaven could be yours, love. Let me be the one to take you there. So don't worry or sweat the small things. Everything in your life's about to change. All the things you're going through, I will bear the weight with you. There's no shame, know what I'm saying. There's a way to pull through. Oh, and when it pours, girl, and you're in deep water, and you can't tell the difference from the rain and your tears, I will be the one who's there, who'll always be there to drink the river flowing from your eyes. Exodus is yours, love. Let the midnight sun disappear. Heaven could be yours, love. Let me be the one to take you there. I'll help you carry it all. You don't have to worry at all, no. And if you stumble and fall, I'll be there for you. I'll help you carry it all. You don't have to worry at all, girl. And if you fall, I'll be there through it all, through it all. Exodus is yours, love. Let the midnight sun disappear.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Darius, you're gonna go solo for? Are you? You're obviously still working with Hootie.
I'm still with my band, but I recorded a solo record in the last year and a half. It's coming out in August.
So it's been done.
Yeah.
And tell us a little bit about it. How does that make you feel? I mean, are you excited?
It makes me feel great. I wanted to make a record that my band couldn't make. You know, so many guys make solo records and they just sound like their band. So I made a real straight, old school R&B record. So it was really a lot of fun.
What's the title?
The title as of now is The Return of Mongo Slave.
Anything behind that that you want to let us in on?
The old Uptown Saturday Night movies with Sidney Poitier and Bill Cosby, those old movies. Well, yeah. There was a guy named Mongo Slade. When I was a kid, I was always Mongo Slade. So.
And you are again.
Yeah,
August,
here you go.
28th, isn't it? Am I right? Right around there?
August 28th, yes.
Very good. And now, obviously they need no introduction. Amy and Emily, your turn.
Thanks. This is a song, it's actually a song about the beauty of the way things turn in life. And if you're from Georgia, you live in Georgia, you know about the land, you think about the land. So it's a song about the land, but of course I had to turn it into a depressing love song.
We were asking in rehearsal what that was. Darius was saying, what is that?
Well, it's kind of a bouzouki, sort of a bass mandolin. So I think real bouzoukis have rounded backs, but... Yeah, I'll give it to you.
Oh, there you go.
We can make a trade.
Oh, I'm in.
She can play that thing, can't she?
I love it.
It's got fewer strings than a guitar.
That's why I want it.
It's easier.
That's what. And Amy, you know, I know that you've got a solo project coming on. I'm not sure, Emily, I haven't talked to you yet about what you're up to while Amy's doing this, but tell us a little bit about this.
Yeah, well, it's out.
You're out, and you're on the road, aren't you?
Sort of a punk record, kind of rock, sort of punk.
And the name?
It's called Stag. Stag, yeah. Yeah. I played with, actually took a community of musicians that have really influenced my songwriting. Most of them are independent artists, and recorded the record with them, so it's a lot of different bands from the South, and some people from up the North, but mostly from the South.
Really?
We made a little low-budget project.
Did you do it here?
Yeah, I did it all over the place. I drove in between Indigo Girl tours. I would take days off and drive to wherever my friends lived and record it there. So Alabama, North Carolina, New York, and Atlanta. So,
there you go.
Yeah.
And so we can see you out, right? But wait, you guys are going to be touring together a little bit during the summer. Tell us when we can see you.
It starts July 13th, I think. And we're going out west. We're going to play in Seattle. And we're going to play at Saratoga at some winery. We're going to play in Anaheim and a couple nights in San Diego and
San Fran,
of course. And we're going to come back to the East Coast. We're going to do the Newport Folk Festival.
Oh, very nice.
And a few other shows. And then we're going to make our record in the fall here in Atlanta.
Yeah.
There you go. Busy ladies. I'll be back to you. Anne.
Yes.
Back to you. This is amazing.
Well,
don't you think this is amazing?
It really is amazing. It really is.
Plus, you can tell they all respect and admire each other. So it's...
And I'm just really kind of feeling like a Yankee right now, you know?
No. I've got,
I'm from about as far away from here as you can get, but, you know, I'm having a great time here. I have my daughter with me, and we're just really having a great time in Hotlanta, so thank you for... accepting us Yankees down here. Okay, let's try this one on for size. This is a song about that place you go when you change from a child into a sexual being. This is called Cherry Blossom Road. Now the summer's come and gone. Feel September coming on. You're still burning on my skin. Lord, I want those sweet raindrops to begin. Cool this fever and keep me home. Up on Cherry Blossom Road. Thank you.
Okay, you get to follow that up, Mr. Joplin.
Wow.
Make apologies for my voice after Ann's voice.
Oh, come on, this is diversity.
Wow. So I grew up in a small town in Pennsylvania, and where football reigns king, and the Shriners are incredibly important, and so are the Lions clubs, and we did a lot of fundraising, and I guess I grew up in the Pennsylvania Dutch country, which is, of course, full of Amish, and here for the Pennsylvania Dutch country. Well, this is where it's going, is that there is a shrine to the Pennsylvania Dutch there in Lancaster, Pennsylvania, and it's called Dutch Wonderland. And the best part of the experience there is that it's a Bavarian castle, so has absolutely nothing to do with the Amish, but it was a good idea while it lasted. So this is a song about my hometown. Beneath the snow lies a dream that I once had, and I know that I'll never go back to the Christmas-colored neighborhood, as thoughtful as a card, with a plastic baby Jesus in the yard. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. What we didn't know, we didn't think to ask. The world was just a globe we used in class. Where the gym teacher was always mad, as far as we could tell, he only exercised his right to yell. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. And as the kings of boredom, we ruled as we knew how, for at least as long as our curfews would allow. Couple skates and lovesick songs in moments without pause, as Johnny Cougar amplified our cause. And it was all, it was nothing at all. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. We were the great believers. Dreams came with stars, and freedom just depended on the car. Until one day the sky fell in, and freedom lost control and ran off the road and hit a pole. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. And it was all, and it was nothing at all. Beneath the snow lies a dream that I once had. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.
Every day, and anywhere else, it just seems
I'm just a flat, fine line in Wichita skyline. I rode on the airstream across the great lonesome afternoon. I wished hard enough to hurt, drove fast enough. I must have been dreaming again, 'cause there's nothing around the bend except for that flat, fine line, the Wichita skyline, the Wichita skyline. Selena, I can get that good station from LaRue. I'm searching the dial while I'm scanning the sky for a patch of blue. And then I watch the black clouds roll in. They're chasing me back. Wichita skyline, Wichita skyline.
Thank you. It was in tune when I bought it.
Wow, that was wonderful. And I noticed you were real happy to hear that song. She was like,
yeah, that's like almost my top fourth favorite John Colvin song right there. I've got a top five, and that's up in there. Yeah.
There you go. Darius.
Oh, me.
It's you.
I remember the first time we played this song live. We were in Athens, Georgia, at the Georgia Theater. Yeah, we play this song live, and this guy comes up to us after the show, and he goes, "Hey, man, you know that song about the girl? What's that called? I was like, "Well, we really haven't named that one yet." He said, "Hell, man, she gonna cry? Forget her, let her cry." Right there, we said, "That's the name of the song." True story. Somewhere that guy laughs. She sits alone by lamppost, trying to find a thought that's escaped her mind. She says that's the one I love the most. She says that Michael Stipe, he's not far behind. She never lets me in, only tells me where she's been when she's had too much to drink. I say that I don't care, I just run my hand through a dark end, and I pray to God, help me fly away. Let her cry. If the tears fall down like rain, let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go.
that'll walk right out on me. And if the sun goes up tomorrow, let her be. Let her be. This morning I woke up alone, found a note standing by the fold. It said, maybe, D, just maybe, maybe I'll be back someday. And like a fool, I wanted to look for you. You walked in, I didn't know just what I should do. So I sat back down with a big tall beer and felt sorry for myself, saying, let her cry. If the tears fall down like rain, let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Oh, let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Oh, let her be. Last night I tried to leave, she cried so much, couldn't believe she was the same girl I fell in love with long ago. She went in the back to get high, I sat down on my couch and cried and I yelled, Mama, please. Mama, please don't take me away from here. And I let her cry. And the tears fall down like rain, and I let her sing. Oh, cause it eases all her pain. I let her go. I walked out on her, you see. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be, let her be.
Darius, that was great.
Who's on piano with you?
Oh, that's my music director, Jazz Nixon, on piano.
He's great. That sounded wonderful. All right, Indigo Girls.
All right. I wrote this song when we were on tour in Australia a while back. After stayed up all night, wrote it. All right. Pack it up to Kakadu. But honey, it's not for the weather or the lack of loving you. Cause I got all this in between, something I could not foresee. And all the deals I made don't matter if I can just let you be. Gone again. Junkie girl a smile. We both traded in for danger, the company of strangers. She said all her family is at the welfare agency. Then she swindled my last 20 for a kiss and some poetry. Gone again. Gone again.
kakadoo, but I'll be at the Rainbow Room. I'll be courting some disaster with the Melbourne wrecking crew. Honey, all this is to say that every dog don't got his day. If we take the love we're given, then we throw it all away. It's gone again, gone again. There ain't no way I'm gonna let this heart mend. Gone again, gone again. There ain't no way that I'm gonna let this heart mend. Gone again.
Thank you.
This is Sean for singing.
Thanks, y'all. Thank you. Thank you. Woo. Thank you.
Amy, where'd you learn to whistle like that? I'm watching you play. I love banjo. I mean, that's...
Banjo is kind of a perverted instrument in some way. I don't know what it is.
But it just kind of makes you...
You don't know how it makes you feel exactly. It makes you feel something.
It's good. It's real good. All right. Yeah, very American. Ann Wilson's turn again.
Oh, no.
Not her again. Okay, this next song is a song about my dog. I think we all have to write a song about our dog or cat at some point, right?
Yep.
If we're good songwriters, we always do. They're well-deserving. This is called Dog and Butterfly. Again, so off I ran, my young world crashing around me. No possibility of getting what I need. He looked at me and smiled, said, "No, no, 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 child. See the dog and butterfly up in the air and like to fly. Below she has to try, but she rolled back down to the warm soft ground, laughing up to the sky, up to the sky. Dog and butterfly. Safe in the trees, you had tears on your face, wrestling with your desires. Frozen strangers were stealing your fires. The message hit my mind. Only one. Upon the sky.
strange town. Oh, moonlight, home, light is down. Voice of confusion inside of me keeps on begging to go back where I'm free. Feels like I'm through, but then the old man's words are true. See the dog and butterfly up in the air in night to fly. The dog and butterfly. Dog and butterfly, yeah, up in the air in night to fly. The dog and butterfly, below she has to try, but she rolled back down to the warm soft ground with a little tear in her eye. Yeah, she had to try. Try. Dog and butterfly.
Actually say that I have a bit of a cold. So I wrote this song actually when I sort of came after realizing that I wasn't really going to be a topical folk singer all my life, and that my hero Phil Oakes was no longer with us. It's weird because I knew he wasn't alive anymore, but It's a funny thing how you sometimes it takes a while for you to realize that your hero is definitely gone. So this is a song sort of about that transition. It's called I've Changed.
I wanted perfection from every song I've ever sung, but that was wrong. And I wanted something from every person I've ever loved, but that was wrong. And I've changed, I've reconsidered everything. I'm fine now, yeah, I'm fine now. I've laid the barrel in my mouth, and everything I thought before, I won't think anymore. I've changed. And I wanted to be greatest at everything, but I can't be. And I wanted to be exempt from temptation, but I can't be. And I've changed. I've reconsidered everything. I'm fine now, yeah, I'm fine now. I've laid the barrel in my mouth, and everything I thought before, I won't think anymore. I've changed, I've changed,
I've changed. Some pray to God while others seek a sign. Purpose may be paramount. We all find out in time. And I wanted your love to be everlasting, but it isn't. And I wanted life to be an easier proposition, but it isn't. And I've changed, I've reconsidered everything. I'm fine now, oh, I'm fine now. I've laid the barrel in my mouth, and everything I thought before, I won't think anymore. I've changed, I've changed, I've changed. I've changed, I've changed, I've changed. I've changed, I've changed, I've changed.
Thank you guys very much. Josh. Josh Joplin. Wow. That was intense.
Thanks.
That was very, very nice. Your group, the Josh Joplin group.
Yeah.
Right? So you guys look, you played at Music Midtown today.
Yes, we did.
And I know Indigo Girls are playing tomorrow, and the rest of you are just here for this, sure. Which we appreciate being with you very much. All right. It is your turn,
my
Sean
turn.
Colvin.
Okay. I was getting kind of hopeful there when your chorus started. And then you got the barrel in your mouth, and I went, okay, that's my kind of writer. This is a song from my new record. It started out, it's another co-write with my pal John Leventhal, and he doesn't write words very much, but this particular song, he sent some music and he kind of went, nah. We call it speaking in tongues when he does that. He goes, and then he goes, like a, and I went, oh, he's saying like a whole new you. That's really great. And I found out he was saying like a hole in the head afterwards. Then, so I wrote whole new you because I thought maybe that would potentially get on the radio easier than hole in the head. So, and I really couldn't figure out what it was about. I mean, I just thought this is a nice pop song, and but you know, the more I play it, the more I realize it's probably another, you know, since it's post motherhood or post having the baby, whatever, it's just more advice, you know, from the wise mighty one. So Anne's gonna help me out on this one.
Down on your knees, and you have the right to make yourself believe that you don't know my name, but I don't care. You can do it, 'cause you have the right. Take off. all your tears and save them for a rainy night. Go in and shun every star that's fallen. Shake your head and wonder when it's all too good to be true. Like a whole new you. So don't lose your way, you know that you can do no wrong. And don't spend your days just trying to be strong. When you don't know your name, you know it's okay. You can do it 'cause you true, like a whole new you, a whole new you.
Thank you. Thank you, Lynn.
Thank you, Sean. You're welcome. I mean, you're welcome. Thank you.
The mothers, right?
Yeah, two mommies.
Wow. All right, Darius.
Okay. I wrote this song with a friend of mine, Little Mo. We wrote the words of this, and when we were writing it, she said, "What do you want to write it about?" I said, "You guys all have that one person that you wrote so many songs about, and finally you just say, this is the last song." I said, "This is the last song about my ex. I'm writing no more songs. This is it. We're writing it right now." And we sat down, and I thought about the one thing I wanted to put in there, and we did put in there, is that the thing that bothered me the most is when somebody says it was a waste of time to be with you. That hurts, man. Play jazz. I saw you there, what did you see in me? Tell me, did all the people stop and stare? You were the only one that I could see. Time comes and time goes by. We loved, we laughed, I failed, you tried. Now I understand why I have to be the one to blame. 10 years down the line, I never meant to waste your time. So glad you never threw in the towel on you and me. You showed me unconditional love. You even gave me the one. And baby, now that we're done, I'm sorry. See, I was standing up with things to say, so I had to decide. For me it was either you or them, and I was running out of precious time. You see, I had to see the world. I knew it meant losing you, my girl. Since I lost it all today, these simple words to you I'd say. We should have given up at least 1,000 times. So girl, I wouldn't be surprised if you wrote me off. You see, I know that I put my friends before you. I constantly ignored who was in my corner. Now I apologize. Oh, 10 years down the line, I
never meant to waste your time. So glad you never threw in the towel on you and me. You showed me unconditional love. You even gave me my precious one. Maybe now that we're done, I'm sorry. You should have given up at least 1,000 times. So girl, why would I be surprised? Why would it shock me when you write me off, but you can't? And you see, I put my band before you, and I constantly ignored who was in my corner. You were there for me, and I apologize. Now 10 years, now I never meant to waste your time. So glad you never threw in the towel on you and me. You gave me unconditional love. You gave me my little one. And baby, now that we're done, I'm sorry.
That was beautiful. And what is it again that what is it again that hurts a guy so much if a girl says? What's the phrase that
hurts when they say, you know, it's being with you is just a waste of time.
Okay, I'll remember.
You know, I never meant to waste your time, honey. I thought it was great.
That was beautiful.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. I'm so glad. What's amazing about all these songwriters is their voices too, you know? My gosh. Unbelievable. Go back to the Indigo Girls. Indigo Girls.
We were, me and Emily had a chance to go down to Mexico a couple times, down in the state of Chiapas, work with some indigenous people down there, with the Zapatistas, securing their autonomy and their rights. And a lot of the people we worked with were women. And they spend months up in the jungle, sort of hiding and training and doing things to help their people. And I just wrote a song thinking about all these great young women that are, you know, kicking it out there.
The wind blew off emigration. The moon was sitting high. We drove from Lacandona into Comet Time. And Gloria was singing, and Cecilia closed her eyes. And I saw him drifting out over the night sky. I said, Nueva Senorita, are you gone to brighter days? Have you found your greener valley? Flatlands, you headed up to the hills, and the rain brings you home in the middle of July. I guess I just got lonesome when I think about how you feel. 6 months gone, no one to dry your eyes. I said, Nueva Senorita. How you gone to brighter days? And have you found your greener valley? Place where your heart stays.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Music Midtown live.
My eyes can see that big ball of orange sinking slyly down the trees. Sitting in a broken circle while you rest upon my knee. This perfect moment will soon be leaving me. Suzanne calls from Boston, the coffee's hot, the corn is high. That same sun that warms your heart will suck that gutter dry. With everything is opposite enough to keep you crying. Oh, keep this soul world spinning.
Sorry about that. It wasn't profound.
Hey, that's you were enjoying, just like we all are.
So I won't say much about this song other than a few years ago we played a tribute to our friend Gerard McHugh, and Emily gave me this capo. It's been my good luck capo ever since. So I've had it for a long time. So thank you. I've never thanked you for it. So I'll use it though this time. Oh, I'm not plugged in either. Now I'm getting extra acoustic. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
The sandy-haired son of Hollywood lost his faith in all that's good. Closed the curtain, unplugged the clock, hung his clothes on the shower rod. But he never got undressed, and no, he never made a mess. It's funny how life turns out. The odds of faith in the face of doubt. Camera one closes in, the soundtrack starts, the scene begins. You're playing you now. You're playing you now. You're playing you now. You're playing you now. Playing you now. Take a bow. Take a bow. The trophy wife of Palisades, whose yearbook beauty never fades, sits and watches the sea fold in and wonders what might have been if she could ever have her chance. Would she do it all again? It's funny how life turns out. The odds of faith in the face of doubt. Camera one closes in, the soundtrack starts, the scene begins. You're playing you now. You're playing you now. You're playing. Take a bow, oh, oh, take a bow. On the corner by the streets, he sits in his lawn chair in the heat. Sightseers see what they want. He's selling star maps to the sun. Sandy-haired son of Hollywood lost his faith in all that's good. Closed the curtain, unplugged the clock, hung his clothes on the shower rod. But he didn't get undressed, and no, he didn't seem depressed. It's funny how life turns out. The odds of faith in the face of doubt. Camera one closes in, the soundtrack starts, the scene begins. You're playing you now. 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 Playing you now. Take a bow, oh my life. Take a bow. Take a bow. Take a bow.
Yes.
Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you.
Gosh, those are some great lyrics too.
That's
a great song. Which you didn't tell us about, by the way, but now it's not your turn anymore. Sean.
Is it my turn?
It's your turn.
I was gonna do another song, but I realized I didn't tune for it, so I guess I won't. Okay, this song was originally called 40 Red Men, and I was referring to the fact that I smoked cigarettes at the time. I won't say a brand name, but the pack was red, okay? And I viewed these as my sworn enemy, and and John Leventhal gave me this piece of music, and I went, yeah, this is it, man. 40 Red Men, that's it. And my A&R came in, and he sounds like this. He really does. This is the sound of his voice. And he comes in, and he goes, they might have trouble with the Native Americans. We've got to be careful. And I'm like, geez, because I don't think this is going to go. Yeah, I know. You know, it was an artistic whim. I said, all right, well, I'll think it over. And I couldn't finish it for the longest time. And then in the 11th hours, these things so often happen, and I finished it. Sunny came home to her favorite room, and Sunny sat down in her kitchen, and she opened a book and a box of tools. Sunny came home with a mission, and she says, days go by, I'm hypnotized, I'm a walking on a wire. Transcendence, and it's time for a few small repairs, she said. Oh, Sunny came home with a vengeance. She says, days go by, I don't know why. I'm a walking on a wire. I close my eyes and fly. Your kids and bring your sweater. Dry is good and wind is better. I count the years you always knew it. Strike a match, go on and do it. Oh, days go by, I'm hypnotized. I'm walking on the wire. I close my eyes and fly out of my mind into the fire. So light the sky and hold on tight. The world is burning down. She's out there.
You are a terrific audience. You really are. So, thank you too, Darius.
Oh, my turn. This is a song that this is actually a song that Jazz and I wrote, and we wrote this one in L.A. And when we wrote it, our singer, the guy who sings with us, came in and was like, "You didn't write that." I was like, "Yeah, I did." He's like, "You didn't." I was like, "All right, whatever." But this is a song that we wrote called "Somewhere."
still standing, I'm still here. For I've seen another year. I'm still knowing, I'm still growing. Still believing, still achieving. I'm still walking, I'm still talking. I'm still caring, I'm still reaching. What I'm simply trying to say is this: there is one on high who does exist. One on whom you can cast your cares. There is a God somewhere. Yes, there's a God up there. Trying to preach, only trying to say how I feel. Oh, there's no other name I choose to call when my back's up against the wall. And oh, I need to know way down in my soul that there's someone somewhere up on high. Oh, when I look into my little girl's eyes, I see why I feel this spirit inside. And I know I'm still crying, I'm still smiling, I'm still searching, and I'm still finding again. I'm still hoping, I'm still knowing, still believing, still achieving. I'm still walking, I'm still talking, I'm still caring, I'm still loving. What I'm simply trying to say is this: there is one on high who does exist. One on whom you can cast your cares. There is a God somewhere. Yes, there's a God somewhere. Yeah, there's a God somewhere. Yes, there's a God somewhere. Yes, there's a God, there's a God somewhere.
Thank you very much.
Wonderful, that was great.
Thank you.
Back to the girls.
Galileo said was on the block. Man was looking at the truth. And as the bombshells of my daily fears explode, I try to trace them to my youth. And then you had to bring up reincarnation over a couple of the night. And now I'm serving time for mistakes made by another in another lifetime. Come on. How long till my soul gets it right? Can any human being ever reach that kind of light? I call on the rest in soul. Souls get it right, well then at least I'll know there'll be no
say. 'Cause maybe you squandered big bucks in your lifetime. Sort of inspiration to let the next life off the hook. Or she'll say, look what I had to overcome from my last life. I think I'll write a book. How long till my soul gets it right? In any human being, for reach the highest life, set for
Let's hear it for the backup singers for Indigo Girls.
Thank you.
Wow. Sean Colvin.
Okay, me. Okay, it's me. I'm confused. Okay, I'm gonna somber things down a little bit. That was far too uplifting, and I protest. This is off my new record. I don't know what to say about it. It's about running away. Maybe I was just seeing what I wanted to see. You can call me crazy, but you know this time I swore that I wouldn't run, but I can't do that anymore. I can't find my way to stay, and I can't see my way to go, and I won't up without a fight. I can pack myself up in a matter of minutes, leave you all far behind. And all of my whole world and all the things in it are hard to find, if they ever were mine. You've been trying, and I know it's been hard. I'm afraid of all this blood in my heart. If there's one thing certain, it's there ain't nothing for sure. No. And I wanna run, but I can't do that anymore. I can't meet you halfway, and I can't have it my way, and I won't give up without a fight. I can pack myself up in a matter of minutes, leave you all far behind. All my own world and all the things in it are hard to find. All my whole world and all the things in it are hard to find, but they never were. I could count the good times we had on one hand, and all the rest was a sort of means to an end. Well, now it's done, and I can never go back to where I was before, yet I wanna run. I can get myself clean in a matter of minutes and get it wrong every time. And all my old world and all the things in it are hard to and hard to find. Everything changed in a matter of minutes and nothing was saved in time. And all my old world and all the things in it are hard to find, but they never, never, never were
You guys are great. Thank you very, very much.
Sean Colvin, thank you very much. Josh Joplin, thank you very much. Darius Rucker, thank you. Amy and Emily, Indigo Girls, thank you very much. What a wonderful night. And I think we have time for one more treat. Ann Wilson.
We may still have time, we might still get by. Every time I think about it, I wanna cry. But the bombs and the devil and the kids keep coming. There's no way to breathe easy, no time. But I tell myself, do but go right. There's nothing left to do tonight. No, 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 but go crazy over it. Crazy over you, yeah, yeah, yeah. I wanna go crazy, crazy.
Keep me alive, you kept me alive, you kept me alive.
crazy, crazy, crazy on you.